This is the fifth year of our open house event here at the club. The event was coordinated 5 years ago to get people and the community and our donors back engaged with the Boys and Girls Club. That's why we have it here at the club in our gymnasium. It's been a organization that has served the town for over 100 years. And this event is really to raise money to make sure that it keeps going on. As we expand our programs, as we expand the number of children that we have coming into our daily after school programs, before school, summer camp, vacation weeks, these fundraisers are paramount for us and our operations to make sure that we have the right staff, that they're trained, they're dedicated to the positive atmosphere of the club, and that they provide that daily guidance to our members on a daily basis. The event is sponsored by a lot of community and town donors that helps support the club on a daily basis, and we're excited to have it here, and we're looking forward to our fifth year.